Shut up. Don't judge my hair. Shut up. So if you can read the title of this video, I'm going to attempt to be braiding my own hair. Emphasis on attempt. 2 nights ago, I already washed and conditioned my hair, and then last night I spent 6 hours separating my hair. But now I'm ready to go, I think. Originally, the plan was to like do jumbo twists or Molly twists or whatever the kids are calling it nowadays. Mostly because I thought it would be easy to do twists instead of braids for my first time. But the beauty store by me didn't have the synthetic hair I wanted, and I need to get this video up by today. We are jumping into the deep end and doing box braids with this. You probably can't hear me. Now, like I said, I've never actually done braids on my own head before. In fact, I haven't done my hair in like 5 years. And that is because I am a tender-headed bitch. Sorry, I'm trying to cuss less. That is because I'm a tender-headed girl. Nothing rolls off the tongue better than bitch, you know? The method I'm going to be using is the crochet like rubber band method, where you kind of separate your hair into like the shape you want, and then you thread the hair through. Now, like I said, even though I haven't been to a salon in like 5 years, I've watched like 2.5 YouTube videos on how to braid your hair, so I'm pretty sure I got this. I don't know where to begin. All right. Oh wow, this is gonna be really long. I'm 5'10", so this is gonna like touch my Maybe I should just... I don't hate it. Okay, I'm committing. I'm so nervous. Wow. You take this little crochet wand. Oh, fuck, already. Ow. Okay, I got this, relax.
Oh, I'm doing horribly. This is not going well for me.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay, now we are just going to braid. Oh my god, there is no way I am this slow of a braider. But doing this braid has made me want to... Oh no, that's... Ew, you can see. You can see. Is that bad? Okay, I'm just gonna finish this braid. I'll come back to it if it sucks a lot. Ow, I keep scratching myself. This is horrible. How do you do this? Come in. But you're not allowed to judge me. I've already done one. Slash, I'm only doing one.
You've only done one?
I've only done one. Yeah. Can you see the difference from where my hair stopped? Don't smile at me, Ashley. But look, it's long.
You'll get better.
Oh shit.
Turn around. I just want to see. Did you... That's not a bad grip.
Shit.
It's not bad at all. You'll just have to fix the... No, you don't have to fix the braid. One,
but now I fucked up.
Well, maybe Angie can help you with ones closer to your head, or do you want to do it yourself?
I want to do it myself.
Okay.
And well, for now, because in like 4 minutes, I'm going to be like, Angie!
I'm going to continue it just, but I'll rewatch with you. I'll rewatch!
Just say you don't love me and go.
I don't love you.
Wait, Angie! Oh. Hey. It's not bad. It's not good. You can definitely see I'm probably gonna redo this braid, but I just wanna keep this in right now as a win. I think what I'm going to do is absolutely nothing different because I can't learn from my own mistakes. Let's try again. Relax. Already off to a bad start. Okay, I'm done with the second braid. It's so long. It's also messy. This isn't fun. This isn't fun at all. Not gonna lie, I thought this was gonna be so much easier. God damn. I'm not busy, please come distract me. I hate this. I'm not winning. Ow, fuck. Ow, fuck. I settled.
Don't you dare.
I'm just doing so bad. You know, this right now is not going too bad. This was a little better. Not by much. This is what my 3 braids look like right now. they suck. But I'm gonna do a couple and then I'm gonna come back to you when maybe half my head's done, or maybe I've done majority. I don't know, I'm so tired. It's been like an hour and I've done 3 braids. Okay, so I ran out of hair and I don't know how that happened because I bought 3 packets, but it probably has something to do with the fact that this entire bag is filled with hair that I fucked up with. But it's fine because yesterday I went to Sally's and I got 2 more bundles because I am not running out this time. Yes, I only have like 6 braids left, but I will not run out. Okay, let's get started again. Honestly, I get why we pay $150 for someone else to do our hair. I thought this would take maybe 10 hours, but if it weren't for my roommate, I'd probably only still have 3 braids done. Just wait. Okay, look. This is what my roommate did, and this is what I did. Do you see the difference? Also, I scratched the hell out of my nails. By the way, if you came here for a tutorial, I'm so sorry. I'm not the person. Please go find someone else to help you with this because it's not me. See, I can already see. Nope, this looks ugly already. Okay, take 2. Nope, there's another bump again. Okay, I'm gonna concentrate. I thought by now I would have gotten the hang of it, but I guess not. Okay. Do. Now I'm going to approach this next piece calmly, collectively, with patience. Hello hair, nice to meet you. Would you like to get in my hair today? Yes? Nope. Nope. Nope.
Black girl magic, black girl magic.
I did it. It only took all of my brain cells, but I did it. And it's not great. The ends are frayed and I can't get it tighter, but I still count that as a win. I don't care, I'm moving on. Next. I have 1 braid left. Thank God, because I'm tired. So my mom used to own a hair salon and she always got this one particular lady to do my hair. Her name was Lucy. Hi Lucy. And honestly, like, I loved her. Like, genuinely loved her. I always gave her a big hug when I saw her. I always sat with her during her lunch break. But like, she must have hated me, surely. It was almost as if she was trying to braid my skull. I mean, I would always leave the store like this. That being said, I was also the most dramatic child ever. And I know this because, God, I was a whiny little bitch baby when I was younger, and my buddies couldn't confirm. Wow, I used to cry so much. It's just, I hated doing my hair. I hated it, and the sensation of this comb gliding against my scalp just makes me. But the benefits of crying that much at that age was that I would fall asleep directly after and wake up in the back with like a new head of hair. Am I done? Shit, wait, I just have to put this in hot water, right?
Oh, I'm so irritated, I hate this more than anything in the world.
Okay. After 3 full days, my hair is finally done. And I can feel it. Honestly, for my first try, this is probably not the worst attempt, and I'm proud of myself for at least doing it. Now that this is done, I'm going to go sleep. Here is the before, and here is the after.
Hello. Ha ha ha.